To enable or disable lock screen notifications in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen. And then tap lock screen. Scroll down to enable notifications, tap switch until blue, or to disable, tap switch until white. Set display options for notification on the lock screen and always on display. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.